Oh, you gotta love that camera. Three under the ruin. No, you don't.
Let's show the ladies a nice warm welcome.
There's a see it now.
Okay, next please.
Yeah. I'll take this. Thank you. I'm guessing you're right. Wait, no.
I bet we can try.
Ow.
What a nuisance.
Time you wanna right ahead.
What do you think I'm after? Did that hurt? To the trained eye, that sphere's just a dud. Perfect for the dull wings.
You've wins again.
Well, I guess we'll be taking this.
Brother, mission complete.
Brother, he's not with you.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
He said something about Yuna being in trouble, then he just jumped ship.
And here he is.
He's alive, right? Just leave him there.
Can you analyze the sphere we found?
I'm on it.
How do I find out?
Thank you, brother.
It's nothing.
Don't strain yourself.
Leader must be tough.
Sicko!
Analysis complete. Wanna watch the sphere?
Of course we do. How do you think we got it?
I can't believe I actually got a ticket. What a thrill to be able to shake her hands like that.
Think it's worth anything?
It's not very exciting.
Junk.
But we can use it as a dress sphere.
Or the black man.
Woo!
Incoming data. Goings to your stations. How long you plan on lying there?
Ugly casa.
What is it?
Excuse me? I think he said
the treasure sphere data you've been dying for. There's at least one on Besaid Island, and another in the Xanarkand ruins.
So, where to?
Board the airship. The sky's the limit. You said it before. Hotspot secures the fitness of your body collect data. We want to go in the direction of 100%. Alright, apparently we're going to kill like a person. Yeah. 2 years after Sin attack. Because we don't kill like a person.
Can you guess where this is? It's Kilika Port. The Youth League helped rebuild it. Now it's a bustling town.
Wow.
At the time, everyone was grateful. But lately, well, there have been signs of trouble. It seems that tension is building between the Youth League and New Yevon.
Permanent.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Armor.
You
want to
do that one.
Whoa! I am confused. There's like three other chests. Wait.
Item you just...
My, my, my. Fine, have it your way.
Donna!
Go on, leave.
Donna!
Look who we have here.
Good to see you. What's with Bartello?
Well, nothing out of the ordinary. I am with the Youth League, and he is with New Yevon. It makes living together rather difficult.
Oh. But you've been together so long.
To each his own.
Exactly. Butt out.
That's a lot of money. Or the rest. Kiliko is just three screens long? Three short screens? Yeah. Remember that time too. See you. Take a look, just to be sure. Done here. And we're out.
The Goings at your service.
I couldn't bring myself to tell them it was just an imposter. The whole mess started with the garment grid. That's the invention that lets us harness the dress sphere's power.
Learn the whole story behind the concept. Who got it?
Believe it or not, this was the easy part. All the way to Luca, but when we arrived...
Hear that? Lady Yuna in concert!
Alright, think there are any tickets left?
Looks like your imposter's pretty popular.
I doubt anyone would believe ours is the real Yuna.
Not dressed like that!
I didn't ask to wear this.
Sorry.
Whew, it's hot.
Shall we finish this before Yuna passes out?
Oh my goodness.
We'll be back in two shakes, so be a good Moogle, you
so
hear?
So the Moogle that was healing us was her the whole time.
The plan was to sneak into the imposter's concert and recover the garment grid. If I went in, our cover would be blown, so it was up to Riku and Pain. Which left me with nothing to do but lay low and wait. And that's how I got stuck with the Gullwing's prized... garment. I complained, but brother's orders are still orders.
So you have to...
After we left.
Top secret.
Mommy! Mommy, my balloon!
Oh no.
up.
You, get over here.
There he is. Go hiding there.
You're here to promote the concert, right?
Me? No, there must be some mistake.
Thanks, and hey, don't screw up.
Did I do it because I couldn't turn him down? Or because the conversation was over before I had the chance?
Conversation was over.
Was enjoying herself
until she got hurt.
Does she look that much like me?
Hold it. The concert's sold out. You can't go in.
I can't?
Definitely not. Go on, get out of here.
Hey, we got some gate crashers.
Must be those sphere hunters.
Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Oh, no. I hadn't heard from Riku or Pain, so I didn't know what to do.
Hold still!
It's me.
Get away! Yep, it was her. Oh my goodness.
I wasn't sure what I was doing. Riku sure was having fun.
Oh. He's like, oh no.
Looks like trouble. Finally. To finish him off, but then you showed up and stole all the fun.
I guess I was so glad to get out of that thing that I went a little nuts.
That explains the dancing.
Yuna's dancing? Where? I am there!
Listening close enough?
So, this is my life now. We travel from place to place, and the days just seem to fly by. But sometimes, I find myself stopping. I'm listening for your whistle. The Mihen High Road, where crusaders once marched toward battle with Sin, while travelers fled from its shadow. I walked this road too, on my pilgrimage to Xanarkand. And you walked by my side. It was a journey filled with laughter.
Oh, there we go. I didn't even notice it until now. There's a square. That's the theater. Wow, 1,000. We'll do that later. And I have lots of money.
The Lady Yuna.
It's been too long.
What you selling this time?
Entertainment. Lady Yuna's calm has given the people of Spira time to relax and enjoy the finer things in life. What better time for me to introduce Sphere Break? It won't be long now before Luca will host the inaugural tournament. You are more than welcome to compete if you like.
Should we?
Yeah!
Ask around if you would like to know the rules of the game. Idem hoc desa.
Hang on, what? Go into the basement from the stadium. The other basement, which is this one. You can speak with Shuma. There it is. Oh, that is Shinra. He's just disguised. Okay. Ooh. Welcome to the world of Shinra. Multiples of the core spheres open up. So, we have to make a multiple? All you're doing is... it's math. Eight. Okay, so it's 860. Thank you. Five. goes. Okay. Right. I think we got all that, right, guys? I don't have. I really don't have a clue what's going on, to be honest. Okay.